wide seats, plenty of leg room, as well as award-winning service from an international cabin crew. By the way, the average age of my cabin crew is only 26 years. So there is no need for you to travel on these crap American carriers from by grandmothers on American calendar.